Dear students, today we will see about properties of hydrogen. Physical properties of hydrogen. Hydrogen is a colorless, odorless, tasteless gas. It is a lightest and highly flammable. எளிதில் தீப்பற்றி எரியக்கூடிய gas. It is a non-polar diatomic molecule. And it can be liquefied under low temperature, high pressure. அப்ப low temperature, high pressure conditionல hydrogen gas திரவ நிலைக்கு மாத்தலாம், liquid hydrogen மாத்தலாம். Hydrogen is a good reducing agent, reduction reactionக்கு பயன்படுது. Chemical properties of hydrogen. Hydrogen react with oxygen to give water. அப்ப hydrogen burns in presence of oxygen to form water. It is a combustion reaction. இதில் enormous amount of heat is given out. அப்பு liberation of heat. இந்த reaction அடக்கம் பொழுது energy வெளியேற்றப்படுது. சரியா? அப்பு இது வந்து என்னது ஒரு exothermic reaction. It is used in fuel cells to generate electricity. Hydrogen oxygen fuel cellsல நம்ப இப்பு மின்சாரம் தயாரிக்கிறதுக்கு ஆராய்ச்சிகள் நடந்து கொண்டு இருக்கிறது. அதுதான் it is used in fuel cells to generate electric current. Hydrogen with halogens. Hydrogen also react with halogens to give corresponding halides. அப்போ hydrogen, halogens நம்ம வந்து என்ன சொல்கிறோம் capital X mention பண்ணுறோம். அந்த X என்ற இடத்துல fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine எது வேணாலும் எடுத்துக்கலாம். அப்போ hydrogen combines with fluorine to form hydrogen fluoride. Hydrogen combines with chlorine to form hydrogen chloride, HCl. Bromine ஓட hydrogen combine ஆச்சுனா hydrogen bromide. Iodine ஓட hydrogen combine ஆச்சுனா hydrogen iodide, HI. So இதல்லா different conditionsல இந்த reactions நடக்குது. Reaction with the fluorine. அப்பு hydrogen fluorine ஓட react பண்ணும்னா even in dark condition it reacts. In absence of lightல குணோ it reacts and explodes violently. So அதனால hydrogen fluorine பகத்தில் பகத்தில் என்ன பண்ணக்குடாது? வைக்கக்குடாது. என்ன? Both are highly reactive. Reaction is very vigorous. In chlorine, even at room temperature under the presence of light, hydrogen readily combines with chlorine to form HCl. Room temperature போதுமான ஒரு சூழ்நிலையை உருவாக்குது. Chlorine hydrogen ஓட react பண்ணி hydrogen chloride form பண்ணிருத்துக்கு. Bromine ஓட hydrogen react பண்ணும்னா, only on heating. So hydrogen combines with bromine on heating. Heat பண்ணாதா, bromine ஓட hydrogen react பண்ணி, hydrogen bromide, HBr form பண்ணும். With iodine, it is a photochemical reaction upon irradiation of light. So it combines with iodine to form hydrogen iodide. So இந்த எல்லா காம்போண்டிலியும் hydrogen halidesல hydrogen உடைய oxidation state plus 1 oxidation state. Hydrogen with alkali metals. Highly reactive metals such as lithium, sodium, potassium இவுங்க குடலாம் hydrogen react பண்ணே metal hydrides form பண்ணுது. They form corresponding hydrides. இப்ப lithiumத்தோட hydrogen react பண்ணுச்சுனா lithium hydride. Sodiumத்தோட hydrogen react பண்ணுச்சுனா sodium hydride. இந்த hydride compoundsல எல்லாமே oxidation state of hydrogen கு minus 1 oxidation state. So இந்த hydridesலாம் எங்குதுக்கு பயன்படுது அப்படின்னா it is used as a reducing agent in synthetic organic chemistry. Lithium hydride and sodium hydride used to prepare other important hydrides such as lithium aluminium hydride and sodium borohydride. So lithium hydride, sodium hydride வச்சு other hydrides நம்ப prepare பண்ணலாம். அப்பு when lithium hydride is treated with aluminium trichloride ALCl3 lithium aluminium hydride is obtained. Sodium hydride when treated with trimethyl borate. When sodium hydride is treated with trimethyl borate, sodium borohydride is obtained. Sodium borohydride is obtained. So lithium aluminium hydride, sodium borohydride இதல்லா வந்து என்னது important hydrides in organic reactions. Hydrogen acting as a reducing agent. முக்கியமான physical propertyல பார்த்தோம். Hydrogen act as a good reducing agent சொல்லி பார்த்தோம். hydrogen itself acts as a good reducing agent. So it reduces alkyne molecule to alkene, and alkene molecule is reduced to alkane. So in presence of finely divided nickel, it adds to unsaturated organic compound, alkyne, carbon-carbon triple bonded molecules are generally said as alkynes. Alkynes, it is a unsaturated organic compound. That is also hydrogen. Two hydrogen atoms, one hydrogen atom, another hydrogen atom add. So, triple bond is reduced to double bond. Innu further hydrogen in presence of nickel heat panna appadina inda hydrogen atom ingeyum innor hydrogen atom pakkathu carbon atomathukku add aagum, so that double bond is reduced to single bond. So unsaturated compounds are converted to saturated compounds by using hydrogen. Okay, so here hydrogen acts as a reducing agent. Chemical properties of deuterium. Like hydrogen, deuterium also react with oxygen to form deuterium oxide called heavy water. Hydrogen madriye deuterium oxygen oda react panni D2O form panno. Eppadi hydrogen H2O form pannudo adhe mari deuterium D2O form pannudhu. D2O is nothing but deuterium oxide or heavy water. H2O na water, D2O na heavy water. Ena anga heavy hydrogen irukku. Deuterium is also called heavy hydrogen. Like hydrogen, it also react with halogens. Halogens only react panni corresponding halides kedaikum. Deuterium undergoes exchange reaction. Very important question. Give examples for exchange reactions of deuterium. Appdin kekpaanga. Deuterium can replace reversibly hydrogen in compounds, either partly or completely depending upon the conditions. உதாரணத்துக்கு மீத்தேன் CH4, when it is treated with deuterium, deuterium replaces hydrogen atom. So it replaces the position of hydrogen in methane. அப்ப CD4 plus H2, hydrogen gas is liberated. Likewise, ammonia NH3. NH3 ammonia ஓட deuterium react பண்ணும்போது deutero ammonia will be formed. ND3, hydrogen has been displaced or exchanged. Here the position of hydrogen has been exchanged by deuterium. Properties of tritium. Tritium is a beta emitter with half-life period of 12.3 years. Very important one mark question. So emission of beta rays has been given. Since tritium spontaneously emit beta rays, it is called beta emitter.